Okay, so we're off on our second adventure into Bagan. Swiss man told us it's a really good place to watch the sunset.